I'm gonna show you how easily make your sound wider. It's handy if you got mono sound, so let's go. So this sound is in the mono, and with this little trick we can make it wider. So go to the audio effects, then look for simple delay. Now we're gonna set left delay time, set to 10 milliseconds. The second one, right, gonna set sync to time and then to 1 millisecond. I'm gonna turn dry and wet knob to max. We got some. That's a quick and easy way to turn mono sound into wider sound. Cheers.